take it for a ride. Those tiny cities in a dance green, but baby, you're my destiny. I wanna take you.
Happy Thursday. It's Thursday night, retro game night. We're back. We were not playing last week because last week sucked. But we're back now. And we're doing the introduction. How the hell are you? Hope you're doing great. It's March 7th, 2024. Happy Thursday to you. Thanks for being here. Let's see. What can we talk about? What can we talk about real quick before the stream? I'm just going to go ahead and draw a little attention to the Always Download ROMs button on my jacket. If you have an alcoholic beverage of choice, pour one out for Yuzu, who the Yuzu emulator has been officially destroyed by Uncle Nintendo, saying, hey, guess what? You probably shouldn't do that, and we'll come after you, and you have to give us $2.4 million. So they're shutting that down. I have not used too much of Switch emulation because I believe in supporting current generation hardware. Yeah, totally toast. Man, I don't know. That's a bum deal, and people are like, this is really bad for emulation. And I'm like, and I agree. I think that, you know, there's definitely a case to be made for that sort of stuff. But again, you tread that line pretty dangerously with it. However, with older retro stuff, hardware that's not available, titles that aren't supported. The title that I have been playing, you can play currently on Switch. Please support Nintendo Direct. As I say all this and talk about them, you know, bashing them and stuff, you know, support your hardware, support your developers if you can. But if your solution is piracy to support, you know, if it's going to an aftermarket at a markup price, then I say, however you can play a game, please enjoy it. And that's a little political, I guess. Anyway, that was a little weirder than I expected. Sorry about that. Maybe I should cut that out. Maybe I won't. I don't know. Who cares? Nobody listens to this part anyway. Let's talk turkey. Let's talk about what we ate for dinner tonight. That's right. You guessed it. It's the Taco Bell update. What did we get for Taco Bell? I had a beef chalupa, two bean and beef burritos, and it was a C-minus meal. I don't know how. Daylena!
What?
Did our dinner suck?
Yes.
Yes. So we both kind of like weren't really feeling it. It was terrible. I officially made a screen for the Taco Bell meal sequence because I realized it has come up. So it's now a regular feature. C-minus meal. Pretty garbagey. I don't know. Just, traffic was a bitch to get into it. By the time we got it, just kind of, I don't know. Whoever was working definitely was the D-list. So, not a big fan. But what we are a big fan of is finishing up this, Metroid Fusion, which I hopefully have no excuse to not finish Part 3, the final part of this totally legal playthrough of another great Nintendo product, Metroid Prime Fusion. Bad Taco Bell always sucks. It is always the worst. I was looking forward to it pretty much all week. I was thinking this is going to be really good. And sure enough, Taco Bell delivered the standard promise of mediocrity. And it just wasn't great. Day got a steak quesadilla and a soft taco. Yes, And they don't like it either. So that's a big old goose egg for all that. Anyway, that's the Taco Bell update. But we're going to play some games. Time for some games. And we're going to load from our totally legal save point. You haven't had dinner yet. Tuesdays you had Culver's walleye fish sandwich and a burger. We do not have Culver's very often. That sometimes we will get like ice cream. We did get ice cream yesterday. Not for dinner, but we just got it just because. I'm in the mood for getting some cheese curds. I'm usually good with that. I'm picking up from a save point and we haven't played in 2 weeks. I'm at the ship. I don't know where I'm going. I got some beams. Frozen custard's favorite. They're pretty good. Can't go wrong with that. Do I auto? Yeah, I auto. Okay, so we got critters all over the place. I got a missile door. That is not a power bomb door. Is it? No, I think that's a plasma beam door. And those are screw attack things. Oh, that's okay. Welcome aboard. Taco Bell was garbage tonight. Let me know if the sounds work. I did not hear it. Where's my objective? Central reactor core, the auxiliary target. Where the hell am I going? Okay, perfect. Yeah, Taco Bell, they're just garbage tonight. Both Dave and I got real, just kind of a mediocre meal. It was hot. It was reasonably fast, and that's all I can really say about it. Central reactor core down, engage auxiliary target. This is the problem when I come back from this. I can't remember anything. This is a navigation point, so let's check this out. Where am I going? It won't tell me. Good. Oh, it's because the power's out. That would be why I would have to engage a reactor. It should be the only goal. Delicious is sometimes nice if they can do that, but usually they can't. I got a notification that Bratacular is playing Stardew Valley. So he's not here for stream, but maybe he'll come by later. Chicken, peas, and twice baked potato and Sonic Blast after. That sounds pretty good. Confirm mission objective. The main silo has gone offline. So everything's broken. If you can get to this point, you'll be able to start auxiliary power. Then we can figure out why this went offline. Yeah, but how? Okay, there's critters on board. The order was for myself. I had 2 bean burritos with beef and tomato added. And I had, what else? Just a chalupa supreme, just beef. And it was just eh. Daylena had a steak, quesadilla, and a soft taco. And all of it was a C-. So there's your Taco Bell update. Okay, so the elevators don't work, which means I've got to do this in here. I bet you I know where I gotta go. Is it down here? I bet it is. Because I was through here. How do I get down there? This Metroid is just gonna do this. And doing anything fun tomorrow? I'm working on some art projects that need to get done. So I'm getting productive things done, which I'm actually excited for it, because I think it's gonna be a good productive day for me. That I am off work. I'm not going into work. Can't beat that. Okay, so I can't go any further that way. And then this weekend I will be seeing. Well, I'll be spending the first weekend in a while with the wife. We'll be doing. I don't know what. We will be seeing Lewis. Okay, so that didn't work. That's not a powerbomb door. But that's not a. Will those not open? Why won't those open? Yeah, I think it'll be good. There's a secret. Oh, farts. Never mind. Yeah, we're going to be playing maybe the Firefly 10th Anniversary box. I've been wanting to play. I picked up a another board game, the Cyberpunk 2077 Gangs of Night City, and I really want to play it. Because it looks pretty good. It's unlike me to enjoy a game that is so point-centric, but it's got some tactics to it, and I think it's going to be pretty cool. Plus Cyberpunk. I remember really wanting to play Cyberpunk again, but I'm having hard drive space issues, and committing 80 gigs to the game. There you go, that's what I'm looking for. Kind of tough. I have to go through many computers and figure out why my hard drives are all full. So clearing off a lot of garbage. Boring stories. Uh-oh, I bet there's a boss. This looks like a room where you would put a boss. Save room. Well, I'll just save it. What are we doing? What's my save state? F2 is save state. Yeah, that's for sure. Don't I know it. Can't go through there. Oh, farts. All right. Okay, up here. Oh my god, there's space pirates. Well, that's cool. Need one of those. Space pirates killing everybody. There's a hidden item. Fire fights. Alright. Cool. There's our boss room. That's awesome. I'm glad you're getting some time. I'm looking forward to it. This is the first weekend me and Dave had together in quite a while, so we're going to celebrate it and definitely enjoy it. Cool. Congrats. Let's fight this boss. Let's F2 real quick. Oh my god. It's a spider. Wasn't expecting a spider anymore. Enough of me. Oh. No! Well, not doing so hot, that's for damn sure. This guy's gonna kick my ass. Reload and do that again, now that I know what I'm supposed to do. Well, yep, as I get hit again. Damn it! Deadly spider hugs. I get it. No! Okay, that's embarrassing. Let's reload. Do it again. But now... now I will be okay. Chances to enjoy the awesome boss music. This is just annoying. Please don't die again. But I will. What is happening? Oh my god. I've been doing pretty good for most of Metroid, but not now. I'm reloading that. That's some horse crap. Oh, that's gonna kill me. I have played a video game before. I have. So don't get hit. Save it. Not even the boss I remember giving me a hard time in this game. Save it. I'm gonna die. F4 reload. Dance around this guy. Try to. One more hit. Not me. Thank God. Awful, so now I can space jump. Okay, easy. No problem. Okay, that was not a save point. But we'll save it. Just cause. Oh my god. Okay. So the elevator's still not working. Vegetation you saw earlier. So yes. Source of the roots. Probably want to use. Oh my god. Save data. Let's try it again. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Where am I going? It says up, but... well, no, it doesn't. Source of the vegetation is down here. Bet it's in here. Bet not. Well, I think they want me to go up here. It's a red door. I don't think I can open them yet. No, I gotta do something for that. I did something. What the? It's okay, I just died and I'm not even sure what I jumped into. Let's go figure it out. It's not in there. A surprise death. Probably stress. This is pretty stressful. Same as just parking. Oh, no, it's probably some dude just flying into me. Wish I got more health. Doing great tonight. The silent killer. Yeah, probably. I'm dizzy. My blood clot came loose from twirling, rapid spin jumping. Alright, let's just go in here. I'm doing great. Okay. I'm playing it like I've got full health tanks, and I gotta remember that I don't. Speaking of hypertension, I forgot that the turbo was on for that button. Okay, so let's take a look. I remember Body Wars. I hadn't thought about that freaking ride in a while. I miss the old spooky whatever it was in Tomorrowland where they had the alien invasion. You know what I'm talking about? I'm gonna save it. Because I don't want to do that part again. Oh my god. Yeah, they turned into Stitch. Yeah, remember that. It was too spooky. People were upset about it. And I thought it was really awesome. Fuck. You should always play this game. You'll probably do better than I am. Just can't heal enough. Power bomb would imply that that's a powerful weapon, but it is not. It's worth it for the GBA stuff. I mean, it would be even better if they include Zero Mission, but you do get a fusion with it, so I'll upsell that. I'm gonna die again. Damn it! Okay. Yeah, so with the expansion pack, you get the GBA stuff, and it's got a bunch of games. Fusion is on there. Metroid Fusion is on there to try it out. However, Metroid Zero Mission is not. So, and you can play Super Metroid on it as well for the Super Nintendo stuff, too, so it's worth it alone for that. I had the day where I freaking beat Super Metroid twice in one night. Like, I played through it, and I was so excited that I started a new game to see if I could actually play it better, which I did, and I got pretty decent result from it, but I was shocked because it was like one of those, like, I should sleep, or I should, well, they're this fun. Kendra's playing Hellbringers too. Sorry, Steam is reporting that Kendra is playing Helldivers 2, which I do want to play. And now that I know that my friends and maybe their children are playing it, well, that changes everything. I'm having too much fun dying over and over in Metroid Fusion right now, though. Oh, I believe it. It's fun. I'm glad that an indie studio, again, is bringing quality games at low prices that beat what a AAA company's doing. Okay. I'm saving it again. Damn, we made this tough. It's pretty solid. I've only played a little bit of it, but man, the little bit I've played, I have enjoyed. It seems like it definitely thrives with having a group, so if I can get a group of you guys together and play, I'd really like to do that. I think that would be... It's... Oh, God. Kid Icarus, don't even get me started. I have a hate with Kid Icarus. It's fine, but... Oh man, that game. Well, it brought me back here. Yeah, the amount of stupid fun that is in Helldivers is pretty something. It seems like there's a lot to do. Okay. Where am I going? Where am I going, game? Where am I going? Confirm mission objective. Yeah, save rooms and recharge rooms are back online. However, no elevators or hatches work. So we're still stuck. Look at the sources of vegetation you saw earlier choking the reactor core components. So do I just have to shoot all the plants? Find out the source of the roots. So we'll do this again. Anything in here? No. Oh my God. Give me all that precious energy. Gotta be something up here. This is going straight up, but it's not in there. It's not down here either. That's pretty funny. You should be doing the commentary on this. I ain't got no jokes. Oh. Kendra's playing Helldivers 2 again. That's where you gotta go. Up there. What do we got? I don't want to deal with any of this. Uh-oh. Gotta be careful. Yes. Yeah, I don't want to. Well, I screwed up. I gotta go back. The thing that's gonna kill me is downstairs. I can't see it. I think she's pacing. Alright, we're gonna do this and die. Oh god, okay. Yep. Okay, so how do I get through this? Can I get through this? I have to fall through there. Yes, no, no. Did this blow up when I did it? No. Just alerted the SAX and pissed her off. Okay. Yeah, he's in the background. He might come in here, we'll see. I gotta figure this out. She's pacing. Can I get out of What am I doing? Well, you wanted me to come down here, game. Am I excited for the time change? What, who answers yes to that? I'm not. We're losing an hour. Less sleep. I'm already not getting any sleep. Miserable times. I may have to switch over and play Kid Icarus at some point now that you mentioned it. Since I'm just responding. Yeah, Nanook's meowing. Nanook! Come here, your public wants to see you. Yeah. Oh, he's coming over here. I'm gonna go get him. Come here, sweet boy. Yeah. Yeah, people want to see you. No, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, see? People want to see you. Look at this old good boy. Yeah. Say hi in the mic. Say something. Say hello. No? Okay, alright. Well, I'm gonna put you down. Whoop. Alright, how do we get through this, guys? He's alright. He's fine. There's gotta be something here that I'm missing. I gotta make a Nook emote. When do you guys... If I do an art stream, I can't do it on Thursday. What other days would be good for that? You should tell me. I need to know when would be good. There has to be something I'm missing. Sunday? Sunday, I can't do it. I wake up at 3:30 a.m. independent of Nanook. He's usually asleep. Monday's not bad. This is very frustrating. This wants me to have a confrontation with her. But I'm low on health. Damn. Okay. I don't know enough. I do not know enough. The power bombs don't do it. Bombs aren't doing it. Yeah, I was trying to do something, because I just... There's... You're not powerful enough to do anything against the suit. At this point. Yeah, but I started this, and I really want to get through it. I don't want to cheat, but I might cheat. Unless I ask one of you guys to cheat. Hmm. I do not want you to look up a hint. However, I might look up a hint. Hey, Nanook, come back here. Be a distraction. Yeah. Only $3.95 a minute. Your dad's gonna flip shit when he's got a $500 phone bill. Looking it up. I'm looking it up. Oh. That's okay, I think I figured it out. We're gonna give this a shot. I have to confront it. But I've got stuff to deal with it. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. I just gotta do that, but better. Damn it! Get out of the way of the door. I just can't get hit. It's too powerful. Okay. We got this, guys. We got this. Can't do that. Get away from the door. It's a lot. Power bomb. I just don't have enough health. I can't get hit by that because that does more damage. Thank you. Haha, sucker. You're dumb. Alright, I'm saving it. Nice and annoying. Well, nine times the charm, I guess. Okay, so it's a missile door. Give me a recharge room, please. Oh, thank God. Oh. Glad that that still hits. Kills on a one hit. Okay, I'm in familiar areas, but there's no recharge anywhere here. Go through there anyway. Okay. Something up here. A save room. Take it. Damn it. Okay. What's in here? Please be a recharge room. Doors won't open. Oh, good, a boss. Again. That's not happening right now. But I guess it's happening soon. Go through there. Oh. Ooh, thank God. Now I'm saving it. Much better. He loves you. You know that? He He got to be on camera for a minute. Did he? Yeah. You can come in and be on camera for a minute. Looks like a bum. You're not a bum. You're wearing one of my shirts. Look who it is. Special Hello. Guest. Hello. And Nanook's coming. You should pick him up. We can all be in here. They love Nanook. Yeah. Everyone says hi. Hello. Yeah. The sweetest boy. Old tuxedo. Mwah. Well, down you go. Mwah. Well, thanks for stopping by. He can't have early dinner. He's getting dinner soon. He eats at 9. Oh no. Be way up here then. Because if I can't get to it from here, that means it's probably right here. Yep. If this is the boss I'm thinking of, this is a pain in the butt. Oh, it's not. Okay, this is something else. Oh, craps. Get out of there, you. Okay. Is this a real boss or just garbage? I got a feeling this guy's gonna get up and start fighting me. Stupid boss gonna kill me this game? Jesus. Over this. Come on, man. Stop. I'm not even, like, running into it. It's just... Better charge it. Okay. It's a little easier. feel the same way. No, get out of there. I don't know you guys, but like swamp-like levels, things that like impair movement. Like, I hate it. I think it's one of my bigger game pet peeves, is like slippery floors and things that slow you down. I know that's the point, but what are some gaming, like, stage pet peeves that you guys have? I'm kind of curious of your thoughts. Okay. Oh, good. Oh, this is my plasma. That's what it is. There we go. Inventory encumbrance is a great one, too. I have a specific example of probably the worst thing I hate in a game. And it involves movement restriction, but I know in like Blaster Master, I think I've played it on here, you get two upgrades that let you climb walls and then climb the ceiling. And when you do, your controls are so sticky, and I feel like it impacts your ability to jump and do basic things, that I think the game gets worse because how you handle it. And that's always been one for me that really bugs me. But movement restriction is pretty much one of the worst. Where am I going? So I killed that guy. And that's good. I'm gonna go get that other energy replenishment. Why can I not? Okay. So all that stuff's back now. Going now that I can get anywhere. Probably just leave through the normal doors. I have to be near the end. There's not so many power-ups I'm missing. Did that. Recharge room. Save room. Data. Alright, let's see. It's 8 o'clock. I've died 150 times. Let's save. Or go through the navigation room. Find out where we're going. I've restored plasma beam functionality. Yeah, I have. Okay, a few abilities. More trouble. Good. Oh my god, the ARC data room has exploded. Go to sector 5. Oh my god. Yeah. Maybe I should. That would be kind of fun. I'm gonna make you operate it. I can't. I'm very busy. How many times have I died? 807. In this game for children. Nightbot should do something since I'm not using it properly. This is a 32-bit system, I believe. The GBA? Yeah. The nightmare. Oh shit. This is the boss. This boss sucks. Biomechanical organism designed for military applications. Of course it was. Uncommon power and can manipulate gravity. We can assume it's an ex-host. There's that fart. Let's find it and defeat it. I can't confirm the location. Is your objective clear? No! By your own admission, it's out of control. Hurry before it destroys the entire station. Alright. Guess what? We're gonna add another 10 or 15 to this old death counter. The nightmare. Look at all this devastation that it has wrought. Well, better get this power up here. I do not know how I get this. I bet you it's in here. Oh, good, it's underwater. Can I get up there? Yeah. get my ass kicked and then can't do anything else. The Wet Death. Part do. I'm not funny. This is where the emote would go. Well, that was good. It gave me a full recharge. Speed run, so I can't do it yet. Wee wee. Oh! Didn't mean to find that at all, whatever that is. There's your save room. I do not want four parts of Metroid Fusion. We have to beat this game tonight. Have to. That's on me. Can we do it? No. But I'll try. Good, I found the boss. Here, let's... gonna trick me. Yep. Oh god. Bioengineered military terror. His eyes are getting all goopy. Well, that did nothing. You should. You deserve it. Okay, how am I gonna get this energy tank? I'm gonna do it real quick like that. Yeah. Okay. Ah. It won't let me aim down. This sucks. Burrito is the supreme overlord of Thursdays. Another death. I gotta scroll up. You guys are talking about stuff. Burrito punishment. I'm just excited. I'm just gonna repeat you guys' chat. Alright. I'm gonna act like I'm involved. Yeah, it's infinity plus one. It's okay, I got him now. Ah. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. State index, I'm gonna choose one, and then I'm gonna save state again. Okay. It is crying. Death count. Well, that's great. Wouldn't that be great if that did something? Melee! Thank you. This would be a bad stream for Death Count. I mean, I'm just gonna let you know, I don't play games to be good at them, that's for sure. I don't think you guys come here because I'm good at games, that's also for sure. Alright. I don't want to be shot or hit by you anymore. I just want you to fall over and die. Oh, you're the worst boss. Okay, he's getting goopier. Yeah, and it looks pretty good. Save that. That's pretty good. Oh, never mind. Fuck that up. Die. Okay. Admit defeat. We have a lot of people here tonight. They're all excited for Nanook. How the fuck am I gonna hit you? Can't do it from up there. Okay. Oh my god. I'm saving it unless he does something worse. Please don't kill me in one hit. Oh god, you will. Okay. I'm sure some 9-year-old has beaten this without taking a hit, and is very proud of himself. Got old Grandpa Martin here trying to freaking do it. Oh, thank God. Gravity suit. There we go. Perfect. Purple and can move through water unimpeded. Old grandpa, yep. Well, now where am I gonna go? What else do I gotta do? What's in here? Something's in here. Speed wall. So, oh no, I have to do acrobatics. All right, try it again. Oh, good, that didn't work at all. Come on. Go through the damn wall. There we go. Perfecto. Wipe, that's a power bomb. That's it's an advance like the mines I have. It's just a super version of it, and you can use it to like sweep the map and check for hidden passages and stuff. There's no anything about it. I think this might crack it, to be honest. Yeah, and it clears bad guys sometimes, so. Okay, well, that's not where I want to be. But I bet you if I drop another one. Well, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm missing a whole lot. See if there's a hidden passageway. Two again. It's making me rely on them. was a critter I could shoot. That is sealed. Something's up with that, but I don't think I'm gonna find out yet. I give up. We're gonna go not this way. Let's see. I got down there. I can't go through the red doors yet. You gotta have something to open the red doors. It's in the data room, which will not show up on the map. Try this way. Yeah, it's pretty frustrating when sometimes you're trying to pick up the pickups, but then they fly off to form more bad guys, or they will also upgrade other bad guys to make them... It'll give them a Pokemon evolution, basically. So you gotta be really on top of the power-ups. And that's not in every Metroid game, it's just this one. Okay, so I can't go further here either. Nothing here. Running low on these. Where else can I go? Sure. Oh, you know what? Probably in here. Oh, well. No, actually no reason to be down here. Up here, but That shit's gonna be in here. However, only place I can go is back down, checking everything. It's a red door. It's the last ones that are sealed. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, no. Just more power bombs. Nothing there. Down here. Has to be in here somewhere. What the hell? Oh, okay, so now it'll open. Had to kill everything. Please tell me that's not it. Energy is nice, but nothing here. The only thing I haven't figured out is this maze thing here. There it is. everything in the game should be open. So that means go back through here. Oh damn, we're almost coming up on time. Is he being a jerk? He's being obnoxious. So we're doing our giveaway on the stream. We're gonna give away this cat to one lucky viewer. Take this boy. Get him out of here. He's being a jerk. They'd be fine. No, we're not giving them up away. Sorry. I spoke out of turn. We can't do that. Get to the other side of this garbage. You can. Okay, this is a problem. What am I missing, game? What am I missing? Thank you. Okay. So let's do a speed run. From where? From here? Okay, well, that worked. It's a freaking missile tank, I'm mad. Okay. Missile tank. What is in this item door? Let's find out what this is. A data room. Diffusion attribute missiles charged with R. Here it would be. Okay. Neat. Supercharging missiles. Well, that's cool. That recharge station real quick. I might play a few minutes later since I've died so much this stream. Save it. Check the navigation room, find out where we're at. I can't be too far away. It's unusual. Oh, good. Okay. He's at now. Gotten much stronger. The SAX is tracking you. Yes. I don't remember if it's actively following me or not. Seems like it would be. Yeah. going? Hello. Are you being trouble? We just have the one. He's pretty good, though, for the most part. I have no idea where this guy's supposed to be. I was in here. Yeah. think this is going to be a spot for ambush. That yet. Okay. Warning. No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization. Yes, I heard you. Warning. No entry without authorization. 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 Alright, I think I know what's happening. Warning. No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization. Where am I going? Warning. No entry without doing anything at all. Okay, well, I don't know. I give up. It's 9 o'clock. You know what? I'm pretty upset because I thought we would be through this game by now, but apparently we're not, and it's at the 9 o'clock mark. So I'm going to go ahead and hang it up for now. We'll do another quick save. And Metroid Fusion Part 4 will be next Thursday. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Sorry I wasn't so social. You guys are talking about cats and everything. Let me scroll up and fill in. I got a dead mouse, so I've got to scroll with the old touchpad here. I wish the Nook was more cooperative to chill out during the stream. Yeah, I mean, it's fine. I appreciate it. You guys definitely be sure and come back next Thursday. Again, it'll be 7 p.m. Eastern. And we'll do this again. So, yes, har, har, har. Have a cat. I don't know if my cat would chase a mouse. He's pretty bored. Okay, well, if you're not here, definitely enjoy your time. And we'll miss you. We'll finish this game up. So, anyway, thanks for watching. I'm going to go ahead and hang it up here. So, see you next week.